and welcome back to my channel. So today we're keeping it so simple, just cabbage and bacon. We got a little more than half of a head of organic cabbage. We got sea salt in there, peppercorn, rosemary, turmeric, and cumin. We have garlic cloves in there smashed up. Got two pans going, lots of cabbage. Ooh, sorry, it's getting a little steamy. We already cut up our bacon. Cooked our bacon and cut it up. So our cabbage is being cooked onto a low medium, probably for about 30 minutes, depending on how you like it. I like it cooked a little longer, you know, but depends how you like it. If you like it like this and a little crunchy still, then go for it. All right, super simple. If you like my videos, please like, share, and subscribe. Thanks, guys. And of course, hold on, I'm going to cut up an avocado and put it on top, and we are going to make some egg whites, and we're going to mix that into it, and I'll show you guys what it looks like when it's done. Thank you. If you like my videos, please like, share, and subscribe. Keep it simple.